Welcome to probably the one of the most classic maps in Battlefield, and that is Operation Metro. Yeah, just joined this server. It's got a lot of tickets, so I don't think I'll be able to do it all, but we'll have a good round. If you do like this video, drop a thumbs up. If you don't like it, thumbs down. Give me some feedback if you don't like it, so I can improve for next time. I hope you enjoy the video. Someone's around here somewhere. There is it. It's down there somewhere. Yeah. I'm debating whether to go full explosive and just rocket the hell out of these corridors or medic. Debating. Let's just have a go. Oh, they were just around the corner. I remember the days when everyone used to grind this map to just everything real. Let's try a bit of rocket. See if we can just blast his way through everyone. Might not work, but we'll see. As long as we've got constant ammo supplies, they should be alright. Oof. Oh, I thought I'd get that then. Torch off and hit that. Getting a hit, but that's about it really. Need some ammo though. Yeah, we're not getting very far, are we? Should have been a medic actually, I need to get these revives in. When I die, I'll need to go on. A lot of people love this map, even as a favourite, not just for the stats and the grinding and what have you, but I loved Karg Island, Firestorm, Caspian. I love those kind of maps, the open vehicle heavy but also a bit of infantry based sections as well. Those are the maps I like. Not this is good. Fair round up. Gotcha. Fair round for or just madness or you know bit of stats, you know, for statting up your classes and what have you, but that's about it really. Oof. There's always some rockets. Where's ammo around here? Does anyone have ammo? No ammo. Do you know what? Let's try and round this corner. To get that flank on. Don't you just love it when you can just get that flank in there? What kind of squads we got then? Yeah, let's get the medic. What weapon? Yeah, let's get the yeah, let's get this. Oh, I've spawned at main base, but not to worry. This game still looks great. I mean, there's rumours of a remaster. So if they remaster this, it looks fantastic. So if they remaster this, it's going to look absolutely brilliant. Like, wow, brilliant. So, looking forward to that if the rumours are true. They are breaking through, actually. we're inside. So, what can we do with this bad boy then? Got one. Got a hit, no kill. Hit again. Hit again. Come on, I'm gonna get that. No? Ah, got the wrong weapon selected there. I think that's the way to go though. Try again. Oh, lovely. Just spam these. Why not? Just down here, aren't they? Lovely. Let's just spam it. Spam, spam, spam. I don't know if we can fight through this. Where's my... Ah, there we go. I thought it was 3 from Battlefield 2. Oh, I forgot about this. Ammo. Need it. Wow, massacre. Lovely, lovely. Oh, come on. That's why I like Metro now and again. Get them kind of, you know, meat grinder style scenarios. Who doesn't love that? Nice spot, but I think I'll pass. Get down in the thick of it. Need a few revives though, brothers. Right, hit the name of the launcher. Take the door up. Oh. Go, go, go. Wrong button. As you can see, I'm a rank 100, which is, I'm not bragging about that. What I am saying is I remember putting a lot of hours in this team. I used to be in a team called Arm of Fists, and I helped run the EU side of things. Guys, that corner. Yeah, so I was playing a lot for the first year and a half of release. Yeah, they're slowly pushing us back, which is... Can I spawn in here? Yes, I can. Around this corner, aren't they? Right. napalm smell. This is one of my favourite reload animations as well on this game, the AEK. Yeah, I love the reload animation of that. Nice reload, thank you. Right. Can I get it? No. Got a hit, so he's just around the corner. Just inside this little bit here. I'm out a little bit. Oh, the shape of the explosion shut me off. Hit. Nah. Vehicle destroys this. Do a bit of medic. See the boys go in. Keep hitting the door frame. Just round this corner, they're getting hit markers. Yes. Any ammo? Any ammo? Excuse me, pal. Thank you. Yeah, you send that bad boy in there. So yeah, this is just, as they say, the old saying, Metro Meat Grinder. what better way to describe it? But where? Ooh, nice snipe, or whatever it was. No? No. Shotgun, I think. Oh, they're in the buildings now. Head or above, so we'll have to deal with that. Yes. They've got through. Well, a little bit. Reload quicker. Oh, just round that corner. Nah, don't revive. It's not worth it. Are we in? We're in. Dicey around here. Where are we? Oh. Oh, grenade. Not grenade launch, should I? Where are we? Is he on right flank? See ya, get a grenade in there. Lovely. Lovely. Let's try and do a bit of flat light smoke. I've got no ammo. I want to try and kill this right side. Oh, sniped. Oh, if I had more ammo, I'd have run for that. Where's everyone else? Get out of here. Here we go. Alright guys, that was just a quick round. I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you in the next one.